Section 2. In this section, we will cover the following topics: setting up a MetaMask wallet, cryptocurrencies and where to buy them, NFT marketplaces, buying NFTs, selling NFTs. Video 2.1. Setting up a MetaMask wallet. In this video, we will cover the following topics: what is MetaMask? Why should we use MetaMask? Setting up a MetaMask wallet. The first step in our NFT journey will be setting up a wallet, a place to store our cryptocurrencies and NFTs. For this, we recommend and will be using MetaMask. MetaMask is a widely used wallet that provides the user with access to the Ethereum blockchain. There is a multitude of reasons for us to use MetaMask. For one, MetaMask is simple to use with a clear and comprehensible design. It is available as an extension to many popular browsers and as a mobile application. Moreover, MetaMask stores your password and keys locally. This is important because this means that your keys do not lie in any third party's hands. Additionally, most NFTs use the Ethereum blockchain, and as such, MetaMask will allow storage of these NFTs as well as cryptocurrencies based on the Ethereum blockchain. I will now walk us through how to set up a MetaMask wallet. First, we must visit the official MetaMask site, metamask.io. Make sure that this is the exact address. In this video, we will download the MetaMask extension for Chrome. Click on the Download Now button and then click on Install MetaMask for Chrome. You will be taken to the MetaMask download page on the Chrome Web Store. Click on Add to Chrome and click Add Extension if a pop-up appears. Do not let the disclaimers worry you, MetaMask is safe. In a moment, you will receive a confirmatory pop-up and will be redirected to a page to get you started, with a cute fox that follows your cursor. You will be presented with two options. If you already have a MetaMask wallet to which you lost the credentials, you can use its secret recovery phrase to recover the account and its data. Since we are creating a new account, press the button that says Create a Wallet. Choose whether you would like to let MetaMask access your user data, then create your password on the next screen. Make sure that you do not share your password with anyone. MetaMask then provides a video to brief you about your secret recovery phrase. We recommend watching this video if this is your first time using MetaMask. MetaMask will then provide you with your secret recovery phrase. This is very important because this phrase can be used to completely recover your account, even if you have forgotten the password to it. The secret recovery phrase is a mnemonic string of words that is used to recover your wallet's private key if you have lost access to it. As such, it is very important that you keep this phrase safe and do not share it with anyone. We recommend that you store this phrase in at least two locations, such as in a text file on your system, on a cold or hot backup, or on a note in a safe. This wallet that we are creating is for showcasing purposes only, and as such, we are revealing the phrase. Nothing of importance will be stored in this wallet. To reiterate, do not share your secret recovery phrase and keep it safe. Moving on, you will receive the secret recovery phrase. Make note of it and press Next. You will need to confirm that you have received the phrase and that you remember the order of the words. Press the buttons in order of your phrase and click Confirm. After this is done, congratulations! You have just set up your MetaMask wallet. You will be redirected to a web page with your account, which you can close. You can view your account from the extension itself. The extension provides options to buy, send, and swap, and also displays your current balance. You can click on Account Details to view your public key and export your private key. Make sure you do not share your private key. You can click on the account name to edit it. Once you are done, you can click on the MetaMask icon in your extension list to open your wallet at any time. This brings us to the end of this video. In this video, we covered the following topics: what is MetaMask? Why should we use MetaMask? Setting up a MetaMask wallet. In the next video, we will learn about cryptocurrencies and where to buy them.